Then was our mouth filled with laughter and our tongue with singing. Then said they among the heaven, the Lord hath done great things for them. The Lord hath done great things for us, whereof we are glad. Turn again our captivity, O Lord, as the stream in the south. They that saw in tear shall rip in joy. He that got forth and whipped very precious seed shall double it. Come again with rejoicing, bringing his sheaves with him. This is the word of God.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Thank you, Sister Deandra. It's a day that sow tears.
Amen.
Shall reap in joy.
Amen.
You know, sometimes you think you're doing things and you know, it's hurting sometimes. Hear the word of the Lord. When you sow in tears, you're going to reap in joy.
Amen.
He that goeth forth weepeth, very precious seed shall doubtless come again with rejoicing, bringing his sheaves with him. Continue in sowing. Continue in faith that God has called you to be. Amen.
Amen.
You may have your seat at this time. We're going to call the worship team and they're going to come and lead us in a time of praise and worship. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.